Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels, but I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there is nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Yasha, what made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me, I served them for 20 years. 20! They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me beg, saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason over hunger. Though, who'd ever need me?
So I left, because the war is approaching, and our station's right in the way. During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. To not let the panic spread. So I learned a lesson and ran before it started. And here we are. Stuck.
Yes, you guys at the edge stations have it tough. Not that we're better off. My husband got drafted, so I waited for him. Then one of his squad mates came over. I thought, that's it. He's dead. But no, he was captured by the Nazis. That means his family goes to the camp. If you surrender, you're a traitor.
Dad's no traitor. He's a hero.
A hero? Real hero? Of course.
Come, I'll sell really cheap. I'm in no position here to charge more than minimum. Come on, just take a look. Maybe you'll find something to add to your arsenal. If you need a weapon, come back. I'm not going anywhere yet.
Some buckshot in the gut sure makes any bandit a dull boy. Buy some! These are great boots. Buy some! See them glitter? These are perfect. Buy some! This is just a thing for bandits. Hey, come on, buy these! Can't find them anywhere else. Yeah, where else would you find these? Grenades can take care of anything. Ah, the incendiaries. I wish someone bought these and made some bandit roast. You'll need this for sure, so cough up. These knives are the best weapon if thrown well. Come again. These guys don't buy anything.
Shut your mouth, bitch!
Enough of your whining. Nobody's coming.
Well, Pratt, you do it first since you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay.
Come on, Mom. Come on. Spread them legs.
Pratt, get off the hook.
Hey, Horse, how are you doing down there? You need any help with that? Stars! Let the fuck talking so long! Stars! Cross-eyed! Where the hell are you?
What? Hey, you! Loser! Come out here! I know this shit didn't come here on its own.
I told you to come out! Don't make it worse for yourself!
me now! Come on! Look, untie me, please! I can't take it anymore! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there. Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Thank you. What the fuck is up with you? To guard Judy. The bot said if we let just one sit stay by, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. What's going on?
Venice!
We in some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guards.
All right, bro.
Well, you shit go bombing that time. There were five of us that time. All armed with life. Soon as we met the girl, we spotted this fog ahead. But this is a black fog. You fucking believe it? So we ended it and blam! All the fucking lights gone. You know, I don't know what the fuck was that. And the guys say, we're okay, but their voices didn't sound like them. I'm telling them, let's go back. And they say, no, no, it's good here, it's okay. And I remember my life itself.
No, what's up?
We collected the and brought them here. So what's next?
Boss says sell to the slavers. The Hulls will get a good price.
I ran my tails at the station.
Planning.
I'm going back.
Hey, cool. You hear the one about the tunnel master?
No.
Yeah, you know at the end stations of all the lines. Where the tunnel terminates. And guys need to fire three like guards. Sure, sometimes. One of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says, I've been summoned by the master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to their bunks, they'll just chew their ropes off and run off into the tunnel.
Damn,
this shit is not sure. How about some tea?
Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.